There are several types of restaurants in the U.S. Chinese, Italian, and Mexican are some of the most common. One American restaurant has a cultural characteristic that makes customers come back for more.
Most people in the Midwest like a good steak. Good steaks are savory, perfectly seasoned, and grilled to perfection. At this steakhouse, the woman who serves them adds that final touch.
We have lots of people asking specifically to be waited on by Trudy. They call up ahead of time. I sometimes think they won't come if she's not here.
Ready for the next round. Thank you, honey.
Yeah. Trudy Zesby has served hungry patrons for more than two decades. This restaurant is far from a fast food joint, but Trudy's pace may indicate otherwise.
They have to tell her to settle in the kitchen all the time. She's always two steps ahead of everyone.
I always gotta move. I like to be with people. It's a challenge. Every table is a challenge. It's great. It's nice. I love it. The more, the better.
This upbeat server started turning tables overseas.
They asked for the German lady. They don't even know my name.
She serves her customers more than what can be found on the menu.
I like people, and I like when the people come and leave and be happy with a smile on their face. That means a lot.
Even if someone was unhappy about something, she could always cheer somebody up and make them forget what they're even, you know, unhappy about.
Trudy's matchless personality makes sure her customers are enjoying every bite.
Trudy is one of a kind. She's one of the best, and she's truly unique.
For Trudy's customers, a meal is not just a meal, it's an experience. With photographer Jordan Simon, I'm Mary Bo, reporting for Studio One.
The restaurant Trudy works at is called the Bronze Boot. Co-workers say it's common for Trudy to be requested by customers three to four times every day.